Hi friends, welcome to Exam Dwelt, your study partner. I wish you all a very happy new year 2021. Today we will discuss the most important current affairs of 1st January 2021. Let's start with the first question. The first question is, recently India has signed an agreement with which country for developing green health care, that is that they will develop climate resilient hospitals. The options are Australia, Israel, France, Bangladesh. The correct answer is Israel. Both the countries will cooperate in field of health and medicine, and they will also share expertise in building climate resilient infrastructure. This will support green healthcare. Now let's see some facts about Israel. The capital of Israel is Jerusalem and the currency is Israeli shekel. The Prime Minister of Israel is Benjamin Netanyahu. Let's go to the second question. Who overtook Mukesh Ambani to become Asia's richest person? The correct answer is Zhong Shenshen. He overtook Mukesh Ambani to become the richest person of Asia. His current net worth is $77.8 billion, and he is currently the 11th richest person on the planet. He became the richest person because of his two companies, his vaccine manufacturing company and one more bottled water company. Let's go to the third question. At which location of India Oppo has set up a 5G innovation lab? The options are Bangalore, Hyderabad, Mumbai, Kolkata. The correct answer is Hyderabad. Oppo has set up this 5G innovation lab to develop core technologies for 5G, and they will also support India in its 5G journey. Some facts about Oppo. The parent organization is BBK Electronics, and the founder of Oppo is Tony Chen. It was founded in 2004 in China, and some subsidiaries of Oppo are Realme and OnePlus. Next question. Brodie Lee, also known as Luke Harper, passed away recently. He is related to which sports? Options are wrestling, football, badminton, cricket. The correct answer is wrestling. He is an American professional wrestler and also an actor. He won many championships like Intercontinental Championship in WWE and also AEW TNT Championship. He passed away recently at the age of 41 due to some issues in lungs, not a COVID disease. Let's go to the next question. Which state assembly has declared Bodo as an associate official language of the state? The correct answer is Assam. Assam has declared this as an associate official language. Some facts about Assam are the capital is Dispur. The chief minister of Assam is Sarbananda Sonowal. Some famous location, Assam is known for Kaziranga National Park and Kamakhya Temple. Let's go to our next question. Which state has been declared as a disturbed area for next 6 months by Ministry of Home Affairs? The options are Mizoram, Uttarakhand, Jharkhand, Nagaland. The correct answer is Nagaland. This decision is taken by the Ministry of Home Affairs because of the ongoing killings, loot and extortion that is taking place in the various regions of the state. After this is declared as a disturbed area, the security force can conduct any operations anywhere in the state and can arrest anyone without any prior warrant. Some important general knowledge about current Nagaland are, the capital is Kohima, the governor is Arun Ravi, and the CM is Nephew Rio. Let's see what next. RBI has recently cancelled the license of Subhadra Local Area Bank. The bank belongs to which state? The options are West Bengal, Maharashtra, Haryana, Punjab. The correct answer is Maharashtra. This bank belongs to Maharashtra. Some important facts about RBI. The full form is Reserve Bank of India. The governor of RBI is Shaktikanta Das, It was founded in 1935, 1st April, in Kolkata, and RBI is headquartered in Mumbai. Next question. Whose autobiography is I Am No Masiha? Options are Sachin Tendulkar, Ratan Tata, Anand Mahindra, Sonu Sood. The correct answer is Sonu Sood. This book is co-authored by Meena Iyer, and this book accounts the experience of Sonu Sood during the COVID-19 pandemic. As we know, he has helped many people to reach their home during the lockdown of COVID-19. Next is, with which country India will carry out War Games codenamed Exercise Kairos? The options are Russia, USA, Sri Lanka, France. Correct answer is France. India will carry out this Exercise Kairos with France. This will take place in Jodhpur, Rajasthan, and French Air Force Rafale fighters along with Indian Rafales will be conducting this war game exercise in Jodhpur. Some fact about France: the capital is Paris and the president of France is Emmanuel Macron. Next question is, recently which municipal corporation has been selected as the best performing civic body in the country? The options are Greater Visakhapatnam Municipal Corporation, Indore, Mumbai, Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation. The correct answer is Greater Visakhapatnam Municipal Corporation. That's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. Kindly subscribe to our channel so that you can get updates on more current affairs and GK. Thank you.